drawing down by Shel Silverstein. Mix a grunt and a grumble, a sneer and a frown. And what do you have? Why, old Mr. Brown, the crabbiest man in our whole darn town. We all called him Grow Up. For years each boy and girl and pup, grow up, grow up, oh grow up. He'd say, why don't you play? Why must you shout and fuss and fight? Why must you always make such noise? Why don't you go pick up your toys? Why don't you ever wash your hands? Why are your shoes all filled with sand? Why do you shout when I'm lying down? Why don't you grow up? Don't grow up, Brown. One thing you said to grow up, Brown. Why don't you try growing down? Why don't you crawl on your knees? Why don't you try finding cheese? Why don't you bang on a tin can drum? Why don't you chew some bubble gum? Why don't you play and kick the can? Why don't you not wash your hands? Why don't you join the baseball team? Why don't you jump and yell and scream? Why don't you try some ice cream cones? Why don't you try skipping stones? Why don't you cry when you feel sad? Why don't you cuddle with your dad? Why don't you have heroes? Why don't you believe in ghosts? Why don't you have pillow fights? Why don't you sleep with your teddy at night? Why don't you make greedy faces? Why don't you run and do other races? Why don't you smile, grow up, Brown? Why don't you try growing down? Then grow up, Brown, scratched the crowd, scratched his head and walked around. Finally, with a healthy sound, said, maybe I will try growing down. Then grow up, Brown began to sing and started doing silly things. He started making greedy faces and made first in three-legged races. All day he swung from monkey bars, all night he climbed countless stars. He tooted horns, he gave long jumps, he spent $20 on bubble gum. He grew a kite, he gave away. He got to be afraid of pillow fights and wants to sleep with his teddy at night. He flew a kite, he kicked a can, he rubbed some dirt upon his hands. He drew some pictures, threw some stones, ate 47 ice cream cones. He got some sand between his toes, got a loose tooth and a bloody nose. He got a dog, he rolled in the mud. He imitated Elmer Fudd. He climbed a roof, though no one asked. He broke his wrist, he wore a cast. He climbed up tree, he rolled up hills, he climbed up trees, scuffed his elbows, skinned his knees. He tried to join the baseball team when they said no, he spit and screamed. He cried when he was feeling sad, and went and cuddled with his dad. He wore a hat that didn't fit. He knew just how far he could spit. He liked to wrestle and get tickled. He sucked his thumb, he belched and giggled. He got his trousers torn and stained, ran out barefoot in the rain, shouting to all the folks in town, it's much more fun this growing down.